hurts harden the heart. This is an important thing because many of us don't necessarily feel assertive or confident enough to stand up and say something when somebody has upset us or hurt or offended us. Now, yes, we might need to toughen up the shell a little bit to become a little bit more resilient to those hurts. But at the same time, we also need to speak up and speak up sooner if something isn't quite to our liking or taste or has hurt us. Because over time, those hurts can develop and harden into tough little knots in our heart, and they can become resentment, bitterness, anger, and they attract other things. So other seemingly innocuous comments might add, and it becomes bigger and harder, and it becomes so tough to then break. And ultimately, they can become a blockage to communication and rapport and engagement with a person that once we might have really liked.
So why don't you kick stress in the Sprouts? Get signed up for my Daily Sprout video and receive it direct to your inbox, and don't miss another Daily Sprout again.